Seems to be that way. But, I'm going to take this with me. I don't need all this cobblestone. Put that iron away, put the flint away, put the gravel away, dirt away. I shall take the dirt and leave the cobblestone behind. Okay, I'm ready. I just need to wait for it. There we go. There comes the sun. So I'm actually going to head out and see if I can find some. No. How do you get out? I was actually not wanting to go to sleep because I wanted to go out and attack stuff. But oh well. Yeah, there's an Enderman that's just spawning or teleporting around. Yeah. Ouch. If you actually attack an Enderman, they will, or look at one, they'll actually spawn to you, teleport behind you, and kill you. Well, we got some brains. I mean, literally, our brains. Endermans everywhere. Ooh, there's a spider. I want to kill that spider because they drop something called string. And I want string for one reason and one reason. Okay, I might have had a little bit of a heart attack there, but it's okay. I don't go back in the video and repeat to me what I said because I don't remember. I was like something like that. Okay, did you drop anything? No. Experience herbs are nice though. There's another one over there. You can get a casual or critical by falling and hitting like this when stars show up on the enemy. Like that. String. I need at least 3 string to make a bow. And bows have durability now. They never used to have durability. Which really makes me mad. Anyway, I need tons of string because I'm going to be using a bow at some point. So let's adventure in front of us and hopefully find a cave with coal and goodies and stuff. This is tall grass. I know I told you about it earlier, but what happens when you break it? You've got a chance of it dropping this, seeds, which you can use to plant for wheat. You used to have to till this regular soil to get seeds, but that would ruin your landscape. But it would grow back. Okay. Let's see. It looks like we got some grassy plains. That's not a problem. Yeah, look at that. I've got some Star Wars moons, or Star Wars suns, I mean. And the moon is actually pretty cool on this texture pack that I have. The moon is actually like being destroyed. It's like falling apart. I'll have to show you that. No, what is this? Okay, this is a swamp biome, but this texture pack kind of messed up the swamp biome. I had picked one of the gray ones, and the gray one is supposed to mean, you know, the same color as whatever the biome has selected it to be. But it glitched out and had put flowers on it, and I hear a zombie, and actually turned it into, like, white vines. I hear something. And there's tons of brown mushrooms and red mushrooms in the forests, or in the swamp biomes. But there's also these things called lily pads, which are really cool. Where are they at? Right here in the swamp water. Take one hit to kill, or destroy. But see, what's cool about them is you can pick them up and place them back down, and you can actually stand on them. So that's pretty cool. I hear zombies. But I really, really want to get at those zombies. But no, not right now. We're looking for a cave. Well, that means that zombie would be in a cave. Oh, what's this? Aha. Here's a cave. And it's got some iron in it. So let's put a torch here. And before I like mining stuff right here, I like to move in just a little bit and put a torch so I know if there's something coming. Okay. There we go. I got, I don't know how much, 5 iron? I abuse my torches. So just be ready for that. Here's some coal and some more iron, it looks like. Hopefully we find... Okay, yeah, that sound means... Shoot. Scared the heck out of me. A lot of people think that that sound means, there's a cave. But that sound, at least in my thought, it actually means a dungeon. Those square dungeons, you know, with the loot in it. And the reason I say that is because anytime that sound happens, I end up finding a dungeon, usually. And whenever you're watching people on YouTube, they hear that sound and they're like, it's a cave sound for caves. But then 10 seconds later, they find a dungeon. And you